You had to be 7 years old before you could sell newspapers. So my first day at the newspaper stand, which I was late getting there, so I couldn't take my ukulele upstairs and leave it in my room, I took it to the newspaper stand with me. And after I sold one newspaper, I got a penny for selling it, but I got a 20-cent tip because the guy gave me a quarter and the newspaper was only a nickel.
Wow. So
I ran into the drugstore right next door to where the paper stand was, and he gave me my ukulele back. And I was standing there looking at the candy in the counter, getting ready to, you know, trying to decide what I wanted to eat. And somebody saw me there and they said, "Hey, little boy, can you play that thing?" Referring to the ukulele.
Yeah.
I jumped right on it and started playing one of them way up tempo things, you know, and singing. And a crowd came around. And naturally, I couldn't stop playing. They were reaching in their pocket for money, but I couldn't stop playing to collect. At that time, my cousin came in the door and he saw him reaching in their pocket, so he took his baseball cap off and went around the audience and collected a hat full of quarters and 50 cent pieces. And I guess he was my first manager, huh?
Yeah, right? So was that your first and last day selling papers when you realized how much you could make busking?
That's right. I only sold newspaper one day.